Capitan, what do you think Mr. Rubio is doing right now? If you listen very carefully on sonar, you can hear him screaming.
Thank you. Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes? I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? Have a look in the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes?
safe. Bearer bonds. Perfect currency for men like Mr. Rubio, and even more perfect for us. Good to know. I will mark on planning screen. Ah, fine art. Excellent for money laundering. I will mark location. Planning screen. Okay, position logged. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Gold. I see. I have made a note on the planning board. Location noted. Marijuana is always easy to sell in America, yes? It is marked on the planning screen now. That's on your planning screen now.
Hola, ¿qué cuentas?
Hey!
Expected. I will mark this location.
Claro, vamos a tomarnos unas poquitas hasta el otro. Bueno, muy bien.
Tengo que conseguir papeles. Así podré trabajar legalmente. Si vienes, puedes quedarte en mi casa. Nos vemos.
Disguise, you could perhaps just drive into compound. Position noted. Okay, position logged. Noting location. Noted. That's on your planning screen now. Thank you. You cut the power, yes? Good work. Now, get in there and do what you need to do before the backup generator brings the lights back on. Evasive maneuvers, Capitan. Time to give them a real test, I think. So, we need a pilot for this thing. I know exactly who to call. Air Force veteran. More medals than he can fit on his chest. And very, very bored with his retirement. Perfect for this operation. Good work! compensate for giving them their share, I think. But of course, the decision is yours alone.
To go.
Give it up.
You motherfucker!
Oh.
Motherfucker? Shithead! We need an ambulance!
Now we go to war!
Shithead! Someone find some help! Watch out!
You're dead!
You are a bitch!
It seems the police options. I strongly suggest you decline.
Convenient room shots.
Fuck you!
Well, this sounded like a pleasant chat. Good work, Captain. I will speak to our new pilot now.
Thank you.
badass.
Son of a bitch!
Hey, look out!
Hey, shit bird!
We got a man down! Shit.
Take cover! You're fucking dead, dead, dead!
We got a
fight for cover! Brains. He got shot!
Dimwit shithead!
Yes, we are ready to plan at your command.
Mr. Rubio himself. Only his head of security has copy. And today is our chance to intercept them. He has come to Los Santos for party at Diamond Casino. Mr. Rubio's penthouse is on top floor. If we time it right, the guests will not be feeling so alert. You understand? Okay, let's do this.
¡Maldita rata!
¡Mierda! ¡Cayó uno!
¡Hijo de puta! ¡Sinvergüenza! ¡Gonorrea! ¡Hijo de puta!
¡Imbécil! ¡Me tiene mamado! ¡Voy a darle piso! ¡Idiota! ¡No!
You're dead!
You piece of shit. What's my name, bitch?
Get down!
No! Oh, no.
Ah, the police. How quaint. Still, you'll lose them, yes? Short account. transfers to manage, hidden servers to maintain, social media websites to infiltrate. If we do this correctly, it may be some time before they realize what we have taken. Find the computer. We must get inside and get the location of the archives. You see the complacency of American cyber industry? The security is months out of date. I would be surprised if half of Russia is not already using it as cryptocurrency farm. Excellent! We know where to find the archive, and the tool we need. sound of it, the guards have found you, yes? Don't worry. I'm sure you'll have more luck when evading Mr. Rubio's private army.
You fucking fuck up. Shit for brains.
Thank you.
separate from their regular weapons. Look for a gun locker somewhere. It may be hidden.
Reloading!
Oh my god!
Fall back! I shot him!
Shark! Oh crap! Tyler got shot!
My cover!
Oh no! I think Frank's hit!
I gotta reload!
Clip change! Screw you! Man down!
Oh!
Ah! Shithead!
Work? Can you open the locker now? In my experience, the kind of people to have cache of unmarked weapons will try very hard to kill you when you steal them. Move fast and watch out. You know, Capitan, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations such as this. Let me tell you, my late 20s were a turbulent time. I learned my lesson. Nothing personal. Nothing with receipts. Nothing with history. Everything new. Everything clean.
You're mine!
a green light.
You almost at the party. Please remove your weapons from storage and prepare for entry. Alright, it has been a thrill. But now it's time for you to get going. Get off this plane.
Now,
I think the guards are even more angry this time. Now, I'm sure you remember the route, yes? To the vault.
Timing is everything. All together now.
Well done! If you find a locked door, someone will have the key. In fact, you probably killed them already.
¡Adelante! ¡Adelante! ¡Rata de mierda!
breaks the camel's hump, I think.